Shira. They're all dead.
Oh, fuck. Then it's up to you. Both worlds are all that is between us and those monsters. You hold them up.
last of them. For now.
Thank God. We wouldn't be here without you, Ryder. You bought us a few hours, at least.
Let's make them count. I'm coming to you. There's something I need to show you.
It better be some kind of miracle. There's another elevator in that bunker nearby. It'll bring you to me.
It's all over. They say the storm's peak is coming in the night, and we won't see the other side of it. 30 years of this fucking war. For what?
It's not over. We found a way to hold back the storm. Zahidi was right.
We brought someone to meet you.
You are the one I bring this for. Last of the root shards. Irowok Itare can save you all, but cannot give yet.
Why not?
Your enemies would only destroy it.
Let me worry about them.
No. You saw my city, my people. No future down path of war. No, Itare, without peace.
Peace? Is that what you came all the way here for? You think we're gonna play patty cake with the fucking insurgents after all we've gone through? Sorry, but hell no. Not even for your magic alien shit.
Atuma, I thought you were gonna help us. I meant their commander. She's never gonna just give up.
Well, we have to try, right? None of this matters if we're all dead.
Show you your future.
Shira, what is it?
It's impossible. How?
You make it so. Look.
What did you see?
Lieutenant, to me. Send a messenger to their commander. We're calling a summit.
Good Marshal, they execute every messenger we sent.
No, not this time. Tell them we're going to surrender.
Keep Atuma safe. She's our only chance.
Was hoping I'd hear from you again. But surrender, that's beneath you.
I don't think you want to be fighting this war anymore either. You knew what Salvador found. You never wanted us to reach the Pax Shaman. Why?
Some old witch offering impossible dreams. That's not how this ends.
The Pax Shaman will save us. All of us.
Grand Marshal Gutman. You and I have never met. But we've spent years now trying to kill each other. You'd let it go? All that hatred. All that pain.
I had forgotten what it was like to feel hope. But I've seen it. That's how I know you'll make the same choice I did. We can all die in the storms, or we can end this war. And save what's left of humanity. Together.
There is no saving humanity. Humanity is already dead. You only came to this planet so that we could be born in the storm. Don't waste your tears. The Grand Marshal had no future on Ina. You and I, we're another story. We are the evolution, chosen by the anomaly. One final storm to ravage the planet. And then there will be so many more of us.
Shaman just disappeared! Rift Town's under attack! We need to go!
No. It's time I end this war.
Arrest you, girl! Wherever the fuck you went, I'm going to find you. And I'm gonna end you.
Outrider? What the hell happened in there?
The commander killed Shira.
What? Oh, God. I don't understand. Why did she offer to surrender?
It doesn't matter. I'm gonna find their fucking commander and I'm gonna kill her.
Hurry! The storm is coming hard.